Hello everyone, Dark Kirby42 here, welcome aboard Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Anyway, so... Alright, Anyway, so Inter Milan and Real Madrid play today.
The current record holder for this track is... Neva Key.
Cuba! Cuba!
Whoa!
Yay!
But anyway, we should be getting going here. And then Real Madrid. Oh, sorry. I lost what I was doing there for a sec. Forgive me.
It's a new lap record!
Alright, so we're doing good so far. Trying to. I'm sorry. I kinda got sidetracked. Anyway, so Real Madrid and play today.
It's a new lap record.
I need to even do my World Series special, so I'll need to post that soon. I'll try to put something together. Yeah, so I can just do that. I also got to see that there is a lot of difference between this one and the remake. Yeah, the one that I did earlier that came out for Switch, there are a lot of differences. So I got to see that. I could definitely see why it got remade. Going back to it now, I could definitely see why it got remade. So yeah, I get to see that. So that's actually kind of cool. So I get to see that there's definitely been a lot of quality of life improvements. Yeah, so there's definitely been a lot of significant.
Have you seen my chance cube? Utmians.
Chez Scooby Donkey.
Oh, so there's definitely been.
You rest pretty good, no doubts there, huh? Culpa da Bunky Dunko. They come here, they look around, they no buy. Why nobody buy?
Because your prices are garbage? Probably?
Culpa da Bunky Dunko.
Alright, I think this is the last one.
I think Ark's Bumpy Roos is the one to watch today. He really wants to win.
Yeah, so yeah, there's definitely some Yeah, so there has definitely been a lot of changes. Certainly not good. Now Devonta Smith at practice. No response from the team on that yet.
It's a new lap record!
I'm still in good position here. But yeah, there is definitely some... Of course, I'm not playing this, but they... Quote unquote proper N64 controller. I am playing with a the Retro Fighter thing because I just love this controller. Whoa. Yeah, the other controller wasn't really getting it done. Because the frickin' stick. And I lost a pair of soccer glove to that damn thing. Don't know what I was thinking. But anyway, so yeah.
Ha!
Yeah, so there is that. Yeah. Definitely some improvements to the quality of life in this game. Absolutely. Yeah, I should be able to finish this race up soon.
Fastest pod racer in the galaxy, Ebe Endecott.
Upa Nogoya.
Alright, I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Star Wars Episode 1 Racer.